So this is the bunker to Bonneville, 50K. I'm only less than 6 miles into it. Made it past the first aid station. Saw Lynn and Zach. Picked up my hydration pack. It's great trail. Great weather. My heart rate's been higher than I wanted. Initially, that was the excitement. It finally came down. But now I'm starting uphill a little bit and carrying my pack, and so my heart rate's back up again. So I gotta be really careful with that to avoid wearing myself out. Obviously getting steeper since they put stairs in. Just had the camera facing the wrong way. Guess I'm not all here. Just checking in. It's 10.5 miles, and right about 10 mile started downhill, thankfully. Going a little bit up right now, but it's been a really nice gentle downhill. Had some views sort of, but not right now because they're in the trees. Ooh, it's getting real rocky too. Anyway, it's going okay. Kind of rock. Kind of threw out my heart rate plan. Oops, gotta slow down. So just trying to keep it somewhat under control, but not like I had planned. Stopped at the so-called 10-mile checkpoint. It was about 9.5, I guess. And drank water there so I wouldn't have to refill my backpack. And I'll stop at the 15, refill. Might see Lynn and Zach there. Empty my shoes if I need to. And see how I'm doing. Definitely am not doing anything to endanger that 8-hour goal, meaning I don't know that I'm going to make it in 8 hours. But whatever. I guess that's all. I might film here for a couple more seconds to see if we get kind of a view to show that we're up on a ridge here. Looks like maybe the clouds or fog is moving in. I'm glad I still have my jacket with me, just in case. Well, just hit 15 miles. Just past the 15-mile aid station. Everything's going great. on pace for 8, I guess. But not by much. And this next 5 miles is probably the worst hill. Just crossed a creek. I guess I probably should have quit talking so you could hear it. Nice creek crossing there, flowing water. Anyway, everything's going okay. I don't think I'm eating as much as I planned. I'm supposed to be doing almost 300 calories an hour. I haven't been. I've fallen behind, but I skipped a couple of times I was supposed to eat just because I felt like I was doing too much. Water, I'm pretty much on track as long as I keep drinking. Oh, I guess I go straight. Yeah, there's chalk on the ground. Anyway, next 5 miles takes us up to Three Corner Rock. Wow, it's really steep right here. Yikes. Can't really show it on the... Oh, there's a nice stream down there. I guess that's probably Trout Creek, maybe? I mean, no, Rock Creek. Anyway, I'm obviously just babbling. This is a Rock Creek crossing, I think. Oh, wow. Yeah. And off we go again.
Happy trails to you.
Well, you know, I felt pretty good up through about 16, 17 miles, and then this hill. I knew it was coming, but, oh man, miles of, about 3 straight miles of steep uphill. My pace has dropped way down, of course. My legs are just so much more tired than they were. I've only got about a mile left of this, and then it levels out, sort of, and then starts down after that. But, yeah, this is the hard part. Just walking, obviously, through this 3-mile-long stretch. And, you know, I just hope I have my legs. I seriously doubt I'm going to do the rock climb they want me to do at mile 20. you climb to the top of this thing called Three Corner Rock, and you get a wild card for this poker hand that you're building by grabbing a card at every aid station. If you don't climb to the top, you don't get the wild card. I don't care. I'd like to have my legs left for that last downhill run. And right now, I don't think I do, but I really don't think I need a rock climbing thrown in there. Anyway, I'm sure the views will get really good here in about the next mile. It's going to be on top of the world, sort of, not really. You know, just over 3,000 feet, but still. Anyway, just trucking along, drinking, eating. And what do they say? Relentless forward motion. That's the rock they theoretically want me to climb. I don't know. I just don't know. But anyway, guess I better keep going. Get there, see what I think. Well, I'm still going, and there's a heck of a view. I'm going to go along the side of that mountain there and eventually end up down there at the bottom. Whoa. I don't know where I am, but maybe 22 and a half or something. Another hill that I knew was coming, but bigger than I thought. But now, pretty much, after one last little uphill here, it should be downhill. I don't know how well I'm going to be able to run down the downhill, especially if the rocks are really bad. But and I think my 8 hours is gone because I got to stop at the last aid station and refill my water. I don't want to run out, and I really don't have any extra time because of this hill. And I may not even be close to 8 hours. I don't know. Anyway, guess that's it. Probably won't do any more, because once I start downhill, it'll be hard to film. But there you go. Ah, forget about running down this stuff. Goodness, this really is rocky and narrow and steep off the side. Wow. Oh, I've got less than a mile to go. I'm running along some kind of slough here, almost on pavement, almost to the finish. And I'm beat. But hey, I'm still going. I'm still running at some pace, but I don't know what it is. Anyway, like I say, less than a mile. So we're getting there. And I feel fine. Really.
Who cares about the clouds when we're together?